What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on the Protect Mail Activity feature on your iPhone or iPad. With the release of iOS 15, Apple is putting even more of an emphasis on personal security. One of the new features being rolled out is the ability for users to enable the Protect Mail Activity feature, which prevents companies from being able to see your IP address and track your activity through the use of pixels. This information is primarily used to better target you with ads, but it can also be used for more nefarious purposes. Thankfully, turning on the Protect Mail Activity feature only takes a few minutes. But before we look at the steps to turn on the Protect Mail Activity feature on your iPhone or iPad, I want to let you know that if your streaming video devices are more than a few years old, you may be missing out on the better video quality and features newer devices can provide. Roku devices are a great option because they have a price point for everyone, offer a crystal clear picture, smoother Wi-Fi connectivity for fewer dropped signals when watching your shows, and more. Additionally, the Roku Stream Bar is a soundbar and streaming media player rolled into one. I'll link to the latest Roku models and the Roku store on Amazon in this video's description and pinned comment so you can check them out. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on the Protect Mail Activity feature on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down the menu and then tap Mail. The Mail menu will be shown. Step 3. Navigate to the Messages section and then tap Privacy Protection in that section. The Privacy Protection screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap to turn on Protect Mail Activity. Going forward, your IP address will be hidden from email senders and any included pixels in those messages will be blocked from tracking your activity. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.